summer.
Central Pennsylvania Classic, Waiachi and Omar, these two played an uncountable amount of times, I'm sure of that. But as for who this normally favors, it's really just a test of Omar's patience and ability to wait for Waiachi to give him certain cues versus Waiachi's consistency and ability to call out back air. Wow. Gastrack is going to find its mark, and that's going to be the first stock in what could be a very potentially good one. Up airs. Going to start this pressure. Back air barely not doing it. And we're going to see what the option is for Wyoming to be offstage. Gastrack going to find the mark there. And we're looking at a fairly even game, with Omar consciously choosing not to pull limit quite yet. Not going to get anything off that blade move, but I do like the idea of just not charging it up to completion when it's right that little bit of pencil. That grab was very ambitious. Omar going for a signature. Off the out of shield. And Waiachi not hitting, not connecting. Put him in a disadvantage save against Omar. How much can he get off of it? That Nair, absolutely a great call out. He knew that Waiachi was going to get a little complacent towards ledge, knowing that Sam's up is just very, very strong. And now Omar's in the driver's seat here. He's going to have to wait for Waiachi to do something in the middle. The forward air, great option by Omar, but
I wish I could.
Quite do it. Shock on. This is Omar's chance to really like push the issue, and we're starting to see a 50% lead for 62%, 77. Quarter, back air. Consistent offstage pressure, but runoff cross slash. Is that gonna do it? I didn't think that was gonna do it. Back air would have sealed the deal there, but just a little bit off, but Omar using a lot of very strong empty hops to bait Waiachi into choosing certain options, letting him choose his own fate there. I definitely do like Omar's offstage movement here. It's feeling very ambiguous in a lot of ways, and it's not immediately obvious what options Waiachi should be picking. And if you have to debate even just for a moment what you're doing off stage against Cloud, that's going to compound upon itself very quickly. And we're choosing to go forward to test the charge shot. Not going to quite work out for him, but I do like the idea. Finding his way off the corner, back in the center stage. Cross slash not finding his mark. Waiachi trying to establish his own game plan, trying to establish his pressure. There's no jump there for Omar. That's just going to be a stop. Cross slash back in 100%. But that up the out of shield was an interesting choice. Paid out pretty well for him. I like the way he's using cross slash in this matchup. He just controls space, and if it doesn't work out, it's whatever. It's hard for Samus to punish that without throwing a charge shot. Use that Yoshikashi to call out a turn stage, but Yoshikashi going to call it out himself, stalling and use the wave again. What's the option? Flying Hazard not hitting.
Fast call. Not gonna play kill yet.
Why you go out there for that backer? Like, not working out. I respect the idea. If you find the hit there, that's absolutely amazing, but. At this point, Yoshi is gambling with the house's money. There's nothing on this for him. He can do whatever he wants. He knows that there's a chance for it to just work out.
What is Dan begging of me?
Oh my god! Yeah. was the score?
3-2, Omar.
Well, I guess
Omar would have tossed it.
Waited too long. You thought I was kidding about that hat. You thought I was kidding about that hat. I'm just saying. Ooh, wait, I see a classic mode set up for